This alumni party was going to be really cool. Hanging out with the old gang and doing stupid things all night long. Everybody was stoked. But something got in our way. And our plans for that evening were shot. Monsters coming at us from all directions. We managed to drive them back, but there were too many of them. The subway? Why not? Given the chaos on the street, we were safe, but for how long? Huh?
Thank you. Thank you.
Choice. We had to force a path through by picking our way through all the junk and rubble. Nearly there. But then, it wasn't much better on the other side.
Oh.
And monsters all around the subway, right up to Splashy World, an old theme park that had been abandoned for years. And there was a guy there yelling like crazy. A school bus driver had gone nuts with panic. This jerk had lost the kids in the park. They were scattered around that creepy place.
Oh. Thank you. Thank you. Ha!
Driver started the bus. He closed the doors, put the pedal to the metal, and screeched off. We were mad as hell at being left there like we were dumb. And now we had to face all those monsters. So we ran to the other exit of the theme park.
Thank you. Ah!
To leave more. Freeman, the college principal, that was one bad memory. We found him doing some things that were seriously messed up. Let me tell you, bro, he really freaked us out. And what was that vial he had? He saw us, and you should have seen how he ran out of there.
Oh. Thank you.
floor gave way when the monster whacked down onto it. And we fell through into the basement. And that was some weird basement.
Huh? Thank you.
Amazing! He actually made the vaccine. That was the beginning of the end. And then a monster got hold of him. We had to save him. There's no way we could just leave.
Thank you. Oh, I
Scene was just a few feet away. Sean went for it. Atta boy, Sean! Great stuff! Lucky I was there. We got Adam safely back to Leafmoor.
Oh, Hold on. Huh?